a new familiar face back at the helm of Sheffield United in Chris Morgan.
Yeah, it's good to see him take over as the caretaker. Everyone knows he's a top man, so it's nice to see him in charge.
You must have worked with him as a coach over the last couple of years quite a lot.
Yeah, since I've been here, he was just coming into his career and he was injured, so he was doing a lot of coaching and things like that. So yeah, I've worked closely with him, and I think he's really good.
It must have been a boost, that one, his first team selection, he brings you back.
Yeah, obviously I was never involved for about a month, but I just kept myself going and working hard, and sometimes football can change really quickly, and it did, and I was just pleased to be back involved.
Coming back after injury and being thrown in for the length of time that you did, you must have been blowing a little bit on Sunday night.
Yeah, Morgs was shouting on how was I feeling and things like that. I was probably more disappointed that I never took my chance more than anything.
Is that still rankling with you, is it?
Yeah, so it was still going through my mind, especially how I watched it back and it was so close to Lyle's first goal. It would have really changed the game and gave us a length of time to get a result, not to be, and we just looked forward to Saturday night.
Strikers say that you just hit the target, and you did hit the target, so there's not a lot more that you could have done, is there?
You always just want to put the ball in the back of the net. But we had some clear-cut chances on Sunday, so it was pleasing that fact. Obviously disappointing the result in the end.